Mama Baluchi warning kweta kukatono.
Mamadi mayangu no wakubili nga mpamunjulizi.
It's my second time to testify.
Obusoka kwalibu accident.
The first one was...
Gunovuzetu. Nibaza Yesu Kristo. Ya gabedi la vyona. Na ajwa wana maina amabanja gali milioni mtu wala viti.
I came here with debts worth 1,200,000.
Newe njugele ekisera chino. Milioni mtu wala viti na kasasula. Nini jana wa nesabira nesaba. Nangamba blaza. Negatandika business ya liyeli duka. Nesa blaza nangamba chikuwele do minye mkuma Facebook. Sunga watch saba. Nangamba amina. Nini mkuma umdo gokubili, ugokula, ugokubili. Nangira gasa. Sawa nina nangamba chikuwele minye mkuma Facebook. Esa wazino. Nangia nengula eduka. Nangula imitwano chenda. Nitu waliko abantu wali basatu wali agana. Nienda kuwa alibitukufu. Nienda nabiyo. Na kena kumacha. Nienda mwini ya uneteka wanino mwini kwa Yesu Kristu. Nienda kwa Yesu Kristu. Eduka liyangi. Nienda kwa Yesu Kristu. Eduka ndisiri. Eda chatu ukidira.
Mwini waka mwana. Amina. Bani balogisa balogira mwusi ya ziki za kuologira mwani.
Yesu
Kristu. Ogama Yesu Kristu eduka liyangi.
Kale watu kesera omukazi yali agenda okunguza edduuka nangamba olinga tajja kusasula abatuga banana be nadeefunye baganye okusasa tebalina ssente
kubanga kuwagamba nti Yesu Kristo ine edduuka
lyange
amina
kanyenge omukazi nesina ssente
naawe osobola okugenda nolangira kwekyo kyoyagala ettaka eno lituuke kwoligamba ettaka kwoli oli wange enyumba eno kyoyagala gamba nti enyumba eno ki it is going to be used in Jesus Christ mighty name.
You are the first prophet over your life.
Whatever you prophesy. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
It will come to pass.
Amen.
Yes, Christ. Nensasula, esawa zile duka ili mbilioni mbili. Kwa nitano kutikita Yesu Kristo. Anzo kene maze kwa yungu wetu kwa mungu wa amani, nagula sidi, nengitua lewa.
Ulida kwa wate tata nagula sidi, yungu mungu kuno, badana abantu wa ujuli ziwani.
Nengitua lewa mbili.
Amina.
Nengitua lewa nengiteka mdvd. Na ye, kuiwimbo uliko lwina amani galu mbili munda mungu.
Uwani.
Every soul has power.
Yes.
I bought a CD at
20,000.
I took it at home. I put it in the DVD. Every song has its
power. There is a special anointing that is assigned to every song that we have on that CD. Amina. With a purpose. Wali weche chisiwe chini mungu wenga mwole yaka mulu imoro yaki ya masulule kwe mwecho.
There is that problem that you have and the spirit of God on that song is meant to set you free. Whatever
we have on this land.
Whatever we have on this land.
China kusumulula.
Is meant to deliver you.
Whatever we are giving you from this land is meant to set you free. Kusumulula
una okupa kutakalino china kusumulula.
Omwana agambye nti buli luyimbo olwazanya ku CD yawuliranga waliwo special anointing eruliko.
He has said that whatever song that played had a change of
life. Diana atugambye nti ezo ennyimba si nnyimba buyimba.
Sister Diana just told us they are not just mere songs.
They are not merely songs. These are true deliverance tools for you people to be set free. Amina.
Amen.
Mkwega hile ndekwa badeta nafuna sendi.
If you have a heart that
sendi,
there is a special anointing on that song.
Amina.
Amen.
Ele wangasichawu ila kila yacho na yacho nina.
I no longer listen to anything else. Mkwela
sidi yeyo neji damu nengi na kuduka. Elangienda na yewano mumbale, utuka ine tekamu.
Amen.
It's a place that plays at home and even at my workplace.
Na yenda kama wanya ya gamba amu.
But remember he.
Ya kendo
He came with debts.
Yesu Kristo nasoka nakola ku byamabanja nebikola ki?
Jesus Christ.
Nawe abadde atudde wano nga wakajja olwaleero ng'obadde otumidde mabanja Yesu Kristo ali mugasootinga ku ssaawa okulinyera Yesu Kristo. Bwe yamala okuteeza amabanja n'agamba ate kati njagala nkuwe capital.
He's clearing every debt you have and is providing you with capital.
Ssaawa eno edduuka ly'alina ligye.
He owns a shop right now.
Abaguzi abayina abakola ki?
He has customers that buy in that shop.
Yesu Kristo amala okukuwa. Agenda kukuteerawo abagenda okuyambako okutambula mu lugendo.
As Jesus Christ gives you, he's providing you with everything that you need.
Brother, tuyigiriza wano nti bw'ogenda mu profession erimu omuli anointing yo, waliwo bamalayika bamwoyomutuukirivu bayitirivu nnyo abalina okukuyambako okukusa yo mission.
Brother usually tells us that if you do something that you meant to do, there are angels sent to help you accomplish whatever you have.
When
the ministry had just started, brother would tell people that what you're doing is not what you're meant to do.
Amen.
And he would advise them what to do. And that would reveal the power of God to them. Those who did what
brother,
you can't see them.
The anointing in that place has a lot of angels of the Holy Ghost that are meant to help you go through.
But when you just do what you want to do, the angels of the Holy Spirit are going to be there, but not the same as
so
you
sama.
Doing what you're supposed to do. My third testimony.
T-shirt,
I thank Yeshua's self for this T-shirt. I'm not only putting on a t-shirt. When I'm at my show,
Holy Family
Ministries music.
T-shirt.
And I put on my
t-shirt.
I'm not just putting on a t-shirt. I am putting on the light of Jesus Christ.
I always realize that
Jesus Christ in me, not me alone.